There's multiple cars here, surely there's someone here. All right, so no luck. Devastating, because that would have been a really satisfying one to do. All right, this is Fremo Friday's attempt number 3. Oh, I can hear a noise. Hello, just me. Have you heard of Fremo Fridays? Fremo Fridays?
No.
I mow lawns for free on Fridays. I make videos of it. People like watching the lawns get cleaned up.
No, I've got the money.
No, I do it for free. Look. That's what I'm saying. Fremo Fridays. I film the cleanups and people like watching them. So then I get my money back when people watch the videos because there's ads on the videos. So everyone wins.
Oh, yeah.
So if you want me to clean it up for free, I'm looking for somewhere. So you'd kind of be doing me a favor. You're the third person I've knocked on the door. The first two no one answered, so you'd be doing me a favour.
Oh, yeah, I'll get done back in the front. Yeah, too long out there.
You want to get what you're doing now?
Yeah. Hell yeah. What's your name?
Paul.
I'm Tim.
Yeah.
You're right if I film everything though? I film all this stuff and put it on my YouTube and Facebook. Yeah. That's where I got this.
Yeah,
see? Say hey to the vlog.
Yeah.
This is Paul. He's going to let me clean up his yard.
Sorry, Sam.
Yeah.
can see you on your videos.
Oh, thank you. You're watching, aren't you? You better say hi.
Hi.
Say hello to the vlog.
Hello.
What's your name?
Abhi.
Abhi?
Yeah.
Amy on?
Yeah, Abhi Chow. I just live there.
It's always nice
watching.
To meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
I appreciate you watching.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.
See you later.
Gonna go over it again with the push mower at the end and bag whatever debris there. I mean, it's a really patchy yard. It's mainly weed, so it's never gonna look like a lawn.
Oh,
I know it's looking better, but I always find these ones really unsatisfying to do because there's very little ground cover. It's basically dirt and dust and just all this crap, but we're making it look better. I always put off using this thing because since I've had the right standard B, that had a chute blocker fitted to it so I could stop the stuff, you know, discharging out. This one needs one, I just haven't got around to putting one on. It's just another one of those things I need to get done but haven't. Absolutely get away with the finish here, but I'm gonna bag it. I just gotta get some before and after shots. What do you think? You like it?
Yeah.
Nice. There's a little bit round there near that tree that I'd like to spend a bit more time on, but I gotta get out of here. I've got someone meeting me at my place, so
okay.
I tried to knock over as much as I could in that time, but yeah. Rightio, that's another Freemo Fridays done. Appreciate you watching. Make sure you check out the vlog. I'm pretty much posting daily there so you can see what I'm up to. Just having a bit of fun there. If you do like these videos, make sure you follow, make sure you subscribe. Appreciate your support. See you in the next one.